And welcome back, everyone. Sorry about that. I had to go and do something. A dried pumpkins. A dried up pumpkins. A dried up pumpkins are placed here. That is really bad grammar. It shouldn't be a dried up pumpkins. It should either be pumpkin or dried up pumpkins are placed here. Not a dried up pumpkins. Anyway. You no longer need this lighter. Will you discard it? Yes. A light can be seen from the back of the fireplace. So what do? We use this! Work those muscles, Jill. Even though she's got the thinnest arms I've ever seen. Supervisor's report. So read this at your own pace. Oh, grenade rounds. I will accept. Will you take the park key? I will. Facts from the HQ. That again doesn't really make sense in terms of grammar wise. Facts from the HQ. Shouldn't it be facts from HQ? Oh dear.
All supervisors, mission terminated. Return immediately. Repeat. All supervisors, return immediately. Over.
Don't!
I love the sound glitches. I think they're absolutely, like, top quality notch. Oh. I like the, sound glitches that randomly appear. Increment. We don't need an increment. Let's go.
I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking out for yourself. How about helping out?
I have no intention of helping you.
Because we're nothing but pawns in all this?
In a manner of speaking, you are. Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings which were created through infection by the T-virus.
You're saying that they deliberately sent in a military unit to be butchered by their creations?
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out. We were only required to collect live data from the subjects.
Oh!
Another mutant!
I can safely say that he is one asshole. I'm gonna save it at this point, because if I die against this bloody next thing that comes up, I know that I can at least do this and go back.
What's going on? Whoa!
Oh my god, that thing is ugly! Oh shit. Ow! Pardon me. Don't care, come on. Right. Okay. Come on! No, Mr. Nice Girl. Oh, come on! Come on! Get a grip!
What's going on?
It's not like it's Nemesis. Hey, get down in there. Die, bitch. That, let's do that again, shall we? I can save my back. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh shit. Die! Pardon me. Convenient. I can escape. But climb in this fence. Will you climb the fence? Yes. Oh shit. Run. Run like a bitch. Run like a bitch. Oh, get off! Now, this bit is very hard. Now that boss I just fought, he's probably one of the most annoying ones in the entire game because he can easily attack you from pretty much anywhere. Oh, those frog hunters don't appear there. Alright, fair enough. That means that I am in more position to actually do this bit better. The rear gate. Oh no, I didn't bring the fucking key. I put the lockpick in there instead of the fucking key. Right. Idiot. Thank you. Right, now I've done it right, now let's get back to it, shall we? Yeah, not doing much talking. Sorry, everyone. Just tired and, you know. So, yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do. I've decided maybe when I unlock the mercenaries, I will be going through Mikhail's playthrough. I'm hoping to get a capture card soon so I can do Xbox 360 and stuff like that. Please check out my Twitch TV account. I'm going to try and have more playthroughs of stuff on there. Well, not playthroughs, but like Black Ops probably mostly. Excuse me. Well, Black Ops is the only one I think I can actually do, so... That was Nikolai. You have used the park key. You no longer need this key. Will you discard it? Yes. Now, this is the final decision coming up in a moment. Before we venture and do this final decision, this will impact on the end of the game quite highly. So, the one I'm going to do first is... Well, I'm not going to say what, but you'll see in just a second.
No!
Stars.
So what do we do? Push him off or jump off? Jump off! You got the ladder? Yes. Oh my god. That scared the life out of me.
Rescuing you is becoming a full-time job.
Thanks, Carlos. I owe you.
Listen closely, Jill. They're going to launch a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks.
At dawn? But that's only...
I know. We don't have much time left. We have to split up and find a way out of here. And hey, watch out for that traitor Nikolai.
It's read at your own leisure. There we go. Pause and just read. So let's put this away. Put this away. This away. That way. That way. That way. That way. Okay. We're ready to go. Oh. Gunpowder B, I will humbly accept. Gunpowder A's. Water pollution alert. Blocking off the whatever. Area passenger is now in process. Okay, this is one of the most annoying puzzles in the game, I've heard.
Thank you.
almost got it. Well, I'm going to go away and do this off screen because I just don't know how to do it, so I'll be right back. Well, that was absolutely hilarious. As soon as I left you guys, I fucking did it. I checked it and it worked. So I actually had it right. Oh, I get it now. I get it. I know what it means now. Yes. The three A, B, and C are basically the columns at the top. So as you can see, if you see C has got the long line, that represents the long line on the one at the top. And there's nothing in the middle, but the one at the top is red, and that makes the block. So, well, that's fantastic. I'm proud of myself there. Now, I'm nearing the end of the game, so I think I'm going to go for the end. I've done the most annoying puzzle in the entire game. Experimenting notes. Water for the portion with waves. No way, when adjusting. Huh? That made no sense. Fuck. Damn it. Damn it. Oh well. Uh-oh. No, these fuckers here. Damn it. Oh, crap. I fucking... back here. Right, I'm gonna go off screen and do this puzzle again, so I'll be back. Back everyone. I've just completed that puzzle. Took me quite a while to do it last time, so I actually reset it and tried it again, but I think it came out with the same bloody one. But anyway, let's continue. And make sure I save state this time instead of epically failing and then wondering why I then have to go back to this part. Stupid me. But we will still try to get to the end of the game, if we can, tonight. I didn't pick up those fucking gunpowders. Or did I? I did. Can't remember. Okay, those gunpowders are no longer there. Well, that's very good, isn't it? I've actually had a glitch in the game. Oh my god. Okay. That makes no sense. There were gunpowders there, but now they're not there. Okay. So, the monsters have changed. It's really annoying. So, different locations for the bloody gunpowder, different locations of enemies. They're certainly messing me about a little bit. Dead factory map.
Nikolai? Yes, I've gone back. And got off chatting a little bit. Sorry about that. Was concentrating and other stuff. So I just need to make sure I talk more. I do apologise for going quiet. I love this gun. So let's go through this door, unlock it. Nikolai?
Yes, that asshole is still wandering around here, trying to kill us. dear. So, right, you've got another save room here. I'm not going to screw up with the gunpowder like I did before. Useful. I think I'm going to make use of these enhanced ammo, and I'll take the shotgun with the enhanced ammo too. Take the green red herb. Take the facility key. Yes, I shall. Another report here. Manager's diary. Oh dear, well that didn't sound like a very pleasant way to go. Okay, so right, I put them here. Now I can not. Oh, well, I can't work this out. Ah, here we go. Done it. That is quite a hard thing to do. Just have to do it eventually so you get to this point. Okay, we're back in business. The lock seems to have been released. Oh shit. So, if we a weekly schedule distributed here. Right, through the door we go. I think I'm drawing close to the end, you know. Yes, I think I am. If that's the case, time to prepare myself. Thank you. Okay, so I need to take that and disc. It's a disc. There we go, that should be fine. I think I'm near the end of the game now, everyone. So, let's do this. In fact, everyone, I'm going to end this video now. I'm going to thank you all very much for watching, as always, and I'll see you in what will most likely be the final video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.